This is the home screen of SBELL 8012, the unit with an electronic audio output. We have programmed some electronic sounds on the SD card. The SD card is on the bottom side of the unit here. There are two presets also, which I will show you later, to adjust the volume level of the left channel and the right channel. E-bell means electronic bell, bell off, the summer mode, and this is the date, weekday and the time. This is the SD card slot. These two are for adjusting the volume control of the left channel and the right channel. This is the mains input, earth, neutral, light. This is the relay output. This unit can be used as SBELL 8011 for electric bells also. In that case, you need to change the type of bell from the keyboard. The audio output is on the top side. Programming a new alarm in SBELL 8012. Assume we would like to program an assembly bell at 7:25 a.m. in the morning. To do so, press the program key once, set new alarm, press enter, summer mode, enter, this is 29, use the decrement key to make it 25, next, hours, S means summer, on time, we'll keep it as an assembly bell, so for 10 seconds. Repeat 1. Sound number, we'll use it to keep it to 8. 8 is a running sound. 1 to 5 are single gong. 6 to 10 are running sounds, followed by Indian pledge and national anthem. Press enter. All 6 days in a week are selected. Since we want to program only one alarm, we press the exit key. To see the alarm data which we have just programmed, now use this function, show alarm data, press enter, summer. This is the alarm data which we have programmed. Now I'll show you how to set 2 bells for second period, 3 bells for third period. Assume our second period will start at 8:15. Press the program key, set new alarm, enter, summer mode, enter. We change this 36 to 15 using the decrement key. Use the next key to come to the adjacent field. Increase this to 8:15. 3 seconds is the on time, off time 1 second. Number of repeats 2. It means now the bell will ring for 3 seconds on, 1 second off, 1 second repeat by 3 seconds on, 1 second off. Press the enter key. Set next alarm. We will program the third period to 9 o'clock and press enter to program the next alarm. 8:15, we want to make this to 9:00. Use the decrement key to convert 15 to 0. Use the next key to come to the hours field. Use the increment key to make it 9. The on time is still 3 seconds. Off time is 1. Repeat is being made 3 because we want the bell to ring 3 times. Press enter. Press exit because we have done with programming the alarms. The data is being stored now. To check the alarm data now, program, set new alarm, show alarm total, show alarm data. We press enter. Summer mode, Now it is showing you the data, 2 times repeat, 3 times repeat at 9 o'clock. In this way, you can set number of repeats means number of rings. To check the total number of alarms present in the memory and programmed by the user, press the program key, set new alarm, show alarm total, press enter. Now it will show you all the alarms which are programmed in the memory. Show alarm data function. To select this function, press the program key, set new alarm, show alarm total, show alarm data, press enter to select this function. Select the desired mode, summer, exam or winter. Summer is flashing, so select summer. This is the first data, right? Starts at 7:31 or 7:32, all weekdays, the sound number, the bell on time, the bell off time and the number of repeats. In this way, you can scroll. For faster scrolling, you can use the increment key. It will fast scroll fast. To see the previous alarm data, press decrement key. You will be able to see the previous alarm data. Once you are done with this, if you want to exit, press the exit key or the enter key. Edit alarm. This function is to be used to change or modify the data of an existing alarm. You cannot use this function to program a new alarm. To use this function, press the program key, set new alarm, set alarm total, show alarm data, edit alarm. Press the enter key to select this function. Select the desired mode in which you want to edit the alarm. Select summer mode. Assume you want to modify this start time of 7:30 to 7:25. Use the decrement key. Reduce the time to 7:25. Suppose you want to increase the bell on time from 10 seconds to 12 seconds. Use the next key. This comes to the hours field. S means summer mode. The top are selected weekdays. This is the sound number. Bell on time. The bell on time is presently 10 seconds. I am increasing it to 12 seconds. The bell off time remains the same. Number of repeats is 1. So it will ring only once. I am changing the sound number from 6 to 8. Weekdays are remaining as it is. So I press enter. The next alarm is 7:31. If you don't want to make any changes in this one, press exit. Otherwise, you can make changes as we have done earlier. Press exit. This will now save the modified data in the memory. To match the school time along with the unit time, use the following function. Press program, set new alarm, set alarm total, show alarm data, edit alarm, erase alarm, set real time. Select this function by pressing enter key. Weekday is okay, month is okay, date is okay, press enter. To change the time, assume the present school time is 7:27. Use the next key, come to the minutes, increase this and press enter. Now the school time and the unit time are matched. Presently the unit is operating in the summer mode. We have three operating modes, summer, winter and exam. To change the operating mode, press the program key, set new alarm, total, alarm data, edit alarm, erase, set real time, set operate mode. Select this function by pressing the enter key. Presently summer is flashing. If you want to select exam mode, use the next key or increment key. Exam is flashing. Flashing message is active message. If you want to select exam, press enter. Now exam mode has been selected. In this way, to go back to the original mode, press the program key. Set operate mode. Press enter. The present operating mode is exam. We would like to change it to summer. Use the increment or next key. Come back to summer. Press enter. Now you can see summer mode has been selected. Electronic bell to electric bell changeover. If you want to use this unit as for electric bells instead of using the audio output, you can change the bell type using the in the following way. Press the program button, set new alarm, alarm total, alarm data, edit alarm, erase alarm, set real time, set operate mode, show holidays, select bell type, press enter key. Presently the audio one is flashing. It means the unit is in the audio output mode. Use the increment key to change the selection to electric. When you use select electric, now this unit will turn on the relay which can be used to control the electric bells only. Press enter to validate the selection. The message now is shown here as bell. Only bell means electric bell. E-bell means electronic bell. Test bell sounds. This function has been provided for the user to get an idea of the type of bell sounds stored in the SD card. To use that function, press the program key. Test bell sound. Press enter and all the bell sounds will play one by one for a short period. Double gong. Triple gong. Third period.
India is my country. And all Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country.
India is my country. And all Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country.
Presently we have stored only 16 different sounds in the SD card. You can store up to 99 different sounds in the SD card. And while playing these test sounds, please note down the bell sound number. If the bell sound is of interest to you, kindly keep a note of the same. This will be useful while programming a new alarm. Now we will go to setting holidays. Press the program key. Set holidays. We will set one holiday as 1st of May. Press enter. January. Increase this to May 1st. May. Use the next key. Date as 1st May. This is the first holiday. Press enter. You can set another holiday this way to maybe 2nd October. Press enter. If this is all, press the exit key to exit from this function. To see the holidays what we have programmed, use this following function. Set new alarm, show alarm data, edit alarm, erase alarm, set real time, show holidays. Press enter. May 1st, first holiday. October 2nd, second holiday. That's all. To clear all the alarms data, use the clear alarm function. Press the program key, set new alarm, use decrement key, unit details, fill demo data, clear all alarms. Select this function by pressing the enter key. Select the operating mode, summer, exam or winter. If you want to clear all the three mode data, you will have to use this function three times. Now to clear summer data, press enter. Are you sure? If you are sure that you want to clear the data, press enter, else press increment. Okay, press enter to select erasing all data. All the data is now clear. You can verify by checking the number of alarms present in the society, in the unit. Show alarm table, show alarm total. Press increment 0, 0, 0. Now I'll show you details about one more function, that is unit details. Press the program key, use the decrement key, unit details. This function will display the model number and the software version. In case of any difficulty in future, kindly mention the software version and the date. Now to select this function, press the enter key and the unit will show the model number and the software version along with the date. Thank you. Manual operation. The manual button can be pressed to turn on the bell in the manual mode. Press the manual button and the bell will turn on in the manual mode. The bell will keep on ringing till you keep the manual button pressed. Also note that you can select the type of bell you want for the manual mode. To do that, press the program key. So alarm total, alarm data, edit, erase alarm, set real time, set operate mode, show holidays, set holidays. Select bell type, test bell sound, set manual bell number. Press enter key. Now presently the bell sound is number 1. You can change it to a running bell sound. For example, I will make it 7. Press the enter key to validate your entry. Now I will ring the manual bell again. In this way you can change the bell sound for the manual operation. Now I'll tell you something about the silent mode and the manual mode. If you want to ring the bell manually in case of any emergency, press the manual button, right, and keep it pressed. When you press the manual button, the bell will turn on manually with a message, manual bell on. The bell will keep on ringing till you keep the manual button pressed. When you release the button, the bell will switch off. For vacations long and short, you can use the silent key. When the unit is in the silent mode, the bell will not ring. To go to the silent mode, press the silent key. The enter key also works as a silent key when the display is in the home screen. Press the silent key once, you will get the silent mode. In the silent mode, the unit will be functioning normally, but the bell will not ring. To convert the silent mode to non-silent mode, press the silent key once again and now it is the normal mode. During normal functioning of the unit should display bell off, summer mode and the actual time of the day, the weekday and the date. Now I will show you how to store the data on the SD card. On the left hand side is a set of sounds in the computer memory. I will now transfer them to the SD card in a specific order. The order in which you transfer the files to the SD card, that will be the file number. It means that The first file transferred to the SD card will be file number 1. The second file will be file number 2. The third file will be file number 3, and so on. I am now showing you how to transfer the them. Single gong, file number 1. Second file, third file, fourth file, fifth file, sixth file. Single means single sound, and running means running sound. Seventh file, eighth file, ninth file, tenth file, single gong for period number 1, double gong for period number 2, triple gong for period number 3, Indian pledge, female voice, Indian pledge, male voice, national anthem, Janaganamana, chorus. This is the order in which the files will be stored. You can check this using the function test bell sound. And you can note down the file number, which you can use in the program new alarm function.